guest today, and you know it. You know who it is. Who is it?
It is Tony Benson.
No, it isn't Tony Benson. It's Fred Willard. Fred.
Fred Willard?
Yeah. I don't know. What's new?
Nothing much, but I went to homecoming with a beautiful young lady named Michael Michelle.
And what happened?
She has to learn how to dance a little better because she's kind of heavy on her feet.
Okay. I know, I hate to do this to you, but everyone's talking in the cafeteria that there's a little record, and I think we're going to start it up here. We're going to start a little fest up here. They said that you can eat a honey bun in one bite. Is that true?
Well, I did.
Think of this as coffee cake. It's a morning show.
But it takes me, like 3 minutes to chew it all.
So, well, we don't have 3 minutes. Okay, I'll talk to Ken while you do this, but make sure you stay on him. All right, this is courtesy of
you can superimpose, Ken.
All right.
Wipe.
Now, you might want to get this. How much time
is that fresh, Craig?
Yes, it's fresh. Right out of our own cafeteria.
Well, what's the date?
Okay.
I always
Do we have to have silence?
No. I make a rule that you don't eat it all like that. You bend it. All right.
Okay.
All right. Here it is.
Let's take a good. Okay, there it goes.
Go, go, go!
So,
can you breathe?
How long does this
call Guinness.
How long does it take you to eat it?
You don't know. 3 minutes?
Mm-hmm.
We don't have 3 minutes, do we?
Well, just keep chewing. Keep chewing. See what goes on. So, Ken, did you watch I Dream a Genie?
Yeah.
Do you realize that show went off when we were 2 years old?
Yes, Greg, but I don't even think they should have brought it back because it wasn't too entertaining.
Why? Well, you didn't watch it, though, did you?
I did watch it. It was basic.
Oh, you did watch it. I can't do it. So, it was the touching thing of the whole night was that Major Nelson wasn't played by Larry Hagman.
That upset me, Greg.
It did. Don't be sorry.
And how did Roger get his fortune? That's what I want to know.
Roger. That's true. Let's see if you could. Can you swallow it now? Why not? It's too thick. So, I'm trying to think what else. Oh, whatever happened with the basketball game that you, Carl, and Dennis were supposed to play?
What basketball
game? That basketball game that you announced up here that you were going to play.
I don't remember announcing anything.
Yes, you did. I asked you about a basketball game that you were going to play last year. Did you ever play it?
I was going back a while, Greg. I couldn't
tell.
Well,
okay, then you forgot. Anyway, how much time do we have? Do we have
enough?
He's done.
2 minutes? Okay, time to wrap it. Can you talk? That can eat a honey bun or anything else. We'll supply it, and as long as it's in good taste.
Next.
All right. Okay. What?
Hostess.
We'll have Hostess Fest next week. Anyway, time to go. So next week we'll have the countdown for Frank Albrecht. He should be on next week. And 2 weeks from now we go live.
Sends away.
Anyway, Ken, thanks.
You're welcome, Greg.
Goodbye.